So our question is, which of the following is the strongest acid? We have A, Ka 1.7 e to the 2, Ka equals 52, 6.7 e to the 2, 1.9 e to the 8, and 1.1. So the easiest way to do this would be to change them all to pKa's. And when you do that, the smallest number is going to be your strongest acid. And so to change them to pKa, all you have to do is take the negative log of your Ka. And once you do that, you'll find that is in fact D.